much as you blame yourself, you can't be blamed for the way that you feel. Had no example of a love that was even remotely real. How can you understand something that you never had? Oh, baby, if you let me, I can help you out with all of that. Girl, let me love you.
Resume and cover letter. Had a work program over at Walgreens as a stalker, so has some experience. So, let's see what we can do. But he would literally turn this into a video later and spend the time reviewing. And yeah, he's. It's been a pleasure.
Cool. Cool.
Yeah. Well, hopefully, we have
more over here. The knowledge. Yeah.
Yeah. I mean. He could lead what items you guys are ordering to get on the floor, kind of stuff, you know? Yeah. Like...
We,
yeah,
we're
a pleasure.
Nationals. That's Robert Bobby. Nice to go with Bobby. But officially, filling his applications for Robert Ocean.
Yeah. Once we're here, all that official stuff goes
over. Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Wow. Very cool, Bobby.
Oh, okay. Best in the chassis.
So, people, this is the Smart Garage Door Controller, and this is made by, how do you pronounce this word?
Chamberlain?
It's Chamberlain.
Chamberlain.
This is the Chamberlain Smart Garage Door Control. And why I recommend this, because this is smart, which means you can connect it to Wi-Fi, and you can download the MyQ app via the Apple app or Google Play Store. You can also get an additional hub to make this compatible with Siri/Apple HomeKit. And you can and aside from that, you can also use Google Assistant. You can also use any Google Assistant or Amazon Alexa devices to open or close the garage door with just your voice. And it's not just that. You can also schedule your garage door to close or open via the MyQ app. And you can also add this. You can also add the open and close routines to your Google Assistant, Alexa, or Apple HomeKit routines. To let's say close the garage door when you leave home, or open the garage door when you come home, etc. That's basically why I recommend this garage door opener for you guys, and this is the best. And I've known this from last year, definitely last year. And you're looking at $30, just $30 for this simple garage door opener. This is so easy to set up. Why I recommend. All you have to do is mount the garage door sensor to your wall, and then the other part of the sensor and controller to the ceiling with some screws and tools, and then download the app, set up an account, and then follow the on-screen prompts. And then all you have to do is plug in the garage door sensor after you mount it, and then press and hold the button located on your garage door motor, and that'll record, and that'll record it. So, that's about it, YouTubers and TikTokers. I'm Bobby O'Chain, the appliance boy, also the tech guy, signing off.